Tom's watch. He must be nearby.
Thank you. I thought I'd never get out from under that thing. But why did you help me? You're a giant, and everyone says giants are our enemies. This watch belonged to one of your kind. I saw him arrive and get caught by the soldiers before I was pulled over. Unfortunately, it's unlikely that you'll be able to find him. All the giants that the governor catches disappear without a trace. It looks like there was a shrinking potion in the bottle. Yes, we Lilliputians know all about it. If you can find something to collect what's left of it, I'll help you. If you can find something to collect what's left of it, I'll help you. Great! Now you're one of us. It's time we get out of here. But we can't do anything without the map. Did you happen to see it?
Thank you.
We're here. The city behind me is our capital. Now that you're a Lilliputian, you should be able to get across the bridge. This is where we part ways. Take care of yourself.
Access to the city is prohibited without a special permit. Governor's order. You may pass.
My dear fellow citizens, the giant we caught yesterday is being held in the bell tower while we decide his fate. From now on, the entrance to the building will be guarded by the head of the guard himself. This time, the creature looks like a child. We know how cunning giants can be, so this could be another trick. Stay vigilant. Another one, a woman was captured in the vicinity today. Unfortunately, she managed to escape, which means she could strike at any moment.
quit hanging around here. How about you get me something to drink?
Thank you. please, listen to me. I'm not a giant. I'm Tom, a local alchemist. I mixed up my potion ingredients, and it wound up making me huge. When the Lilliputians saw me, they wouldn't listen. They instantly forgot all the good things I've done for them over the years. The people called the soldiers, and they slapped irons on me. Maybe you're looking for the kid who was here before me. Well, they literally just took him away. And I know where to. But I'll only help if you help me. Here, take the recipe and make a potion for me. The herbalist should have everything you need. You did a great job, thanks. Now it's time for me to hold up my end of the bargain. Your son was taken to the valley. Go through the gate with a gargoyle in the square. That's how to get there. I saw the guard's key slip from his belt and fall into the drain grate. Take this, it might help you get it. And be especially careful. Not a single giant taken to the valley has ever been seen again.
Thank you. It's so beautiful. More memories are returning. I have another story to tell you. After arriving in Lilliput, my friend was almost immediately captured. They forced him to hand over the crystal that he used to travel between worlds. He was brought before the governor's court. The man hated giants with all his heart, because one of them had once kidnapped his daughter. The most severe sentence awaited my friend. However, my friend managed to convince the governor that he knew Gulliver. He promised to help get his daughter back if he returned the crystal. The governor believed him and returned the artifact. It was a lie, of course.
According to the laws of Lilliput, giants are forbidden from staying in our land. For violating those laws, I sentence you to reduction. Put him in a cage and keep watch. We must make sure that the potion doesn't lose its effect.
Quick!
Get the water! It'll explode any minute!
Mom, I knew you'd come for me. At first, I thought they were going to execute me, but they only reduced my size. They hate giants here, but I don't really understand why. The only thing that gave me hope was our photo. I looked at it and wanted to get home as soon as possible. Please get me out of here. The soldiers keep the lock detail somewhere nearby.
Do you know what the punishment is for aiding the enemy? What kind of paper is that? Is this your son? And you have two daughters? So what? I have a daughter too. Well, used to have. I should have executed you, but I can't leave your children orphaned. They need you. So just go. This stone activates a portal to your world. Take it and never come back.
When I saw the governor behind you, I thought we were done for. But you saved us. You're tougher than any pirate. There's something you should know. We didn't start the game because we were bored. We did it to save someone. I can't tell you who or the game will start again. You need to keep going. Christina's still there. After they captured me, I realized how much I underestimated everyday items. Even small scissors can help on such a dangerous journey. Here, they've helped me out more than once. I hope they'll help you save Christina.